guys, this picture is showing a Henna allergy over the user's hand, and outline of allergic reaction is also looking like a beautiful flower. And though this is rare, this allergic reaction is due to use of adulterated henna. So henna users should be cautious while buying and applying, and only good quality branded henna should be purchased from the market. So there may be pain and tenderness due to inflammation, so we give treatment according to its severity. We give a hydrocortisone injection, ointment containing topical steroid, and a site if there is pain and burning sensation, then oral antibiotics and PPI. So this is a little information about henna allergy. Thanks for watching. Thanks.